Brian, a big night for you tonight. How are you feeling heading into tonight, knowing that a loss means the Cruiserweight division goes to SmackDown Live?
There's a lot going through my head. Us going to SmackDown Live, honestly, is the least of my concerns. I've worked for over half my life at being the best wrestler I could be, and due to my size, I am a Cruiserweight, huh? So to hold on to this, this says that I am the best Cruiserweight in the world, and I don't want to let go of that. This is my first time having a singles match in one of the classic major WWE pay-per-views, so that's going through my head too. Going to SmackDown Live or staying on Raw, they both have their pluses and minuses, but I'm happy either way, as long as I hold on to this, huh?
Well, good luck tonight, Brian.
Thank you so much. We're going to need it.